to be extra vigilant. Any suspicious activity should be reported to law enforcement units patrolling the area. Other news. Government forces are continuing with their push into the disputed northern territory.
Ready?
To get home. I need to get back to
Samantha. Your wife's name.
Samantha. Samantha. Yeah. Samantha.
Call me the memory man, a backstreet telepath of sorts, extracting memories for cash so another lowlife can crawl back to his wife with a clearer conscience. Infidelities, painful recollections, criminality makes no difference to me. I take away anything they'd rather forget. It's not without risk. Extraction of chemical stimuli from neural networks can result in irreversible damage to the cerebral cortex. They're the lucky ones. I have to carry everyone else's junk, mixed in with my own painful memories.
Stop fucking talking!
I'm trying to help!
Ah!
Is
Expecting someone?
Just a little jumpy.
That's all. Much.
Depends how much I need to extract.
I need to beat that polygraph. So there's stuff in there I need you to take out. I'm gonna need it back later.
That might not be so easy.
I said I need it back.
Revenge is a dish best served, drowning in a lifetime's accumulation of other people's hellish memories and pain. Memories of loved ones sick and dying in front of you. Of violent ends in darkened streets. The human mind can only take so much pain. And I guess I now know exactly what I need to do to make mine go away.